Hey all, welcome to the last location of 7th birthday story, the Numeric Temple. Maths and analysis skills, I am going to love this one. So let's see what we need here. 20 in the center is the sum of the adjacent numbers. That should be the case for this as well. So I think it would be 8. Unlocks one of the gates. There are so many gates. So let's see what else we got here. Count the quadrilateral formations. Under the baseballs, let me just try and put it in a hoop. Yes, that is some mini bonus. Okay, so 13, 11. I'll figure that out. Let me just put this basketball in the hoop as well. Okay, now let's count the quadrilaterals. So I see 5 big ones. No, there are 4 big ones. 1, 2, 3, small ones, 4, 5. 4 and 5 makes it 9. This one is 10. Okay, these two boxes will be 11 and these two would be 12. I think 12 is the answer. Let's try it. Goes inside and one goes outside, so I just put the 2 first. That unlocks one more gate. Let's see what other puzzles we got here. Okay, let's put 2 of these bucks in the bag and see the possible solutions as well. So that's 2 goals and 2 experience bonuses. The other don't mean anything. So we have 3 possible solutions. Now it's quite stupid, but 8 is the only number in here that matches one of the possible solutions. But let me just count it anyway. 4 big ones, 1 to the center, and these 3 rectangles. 8 it is. I don't see any other square. Last year, actually, the numbers were outside in the field in the middle. This year, they changed that and put the numbers inside the rooms. Last year, these areas were full of numbers. So, fill the numbers based on the example. And the hint is multiplication and division is involved. That is pretty obvious by the symbols here. Okay, so by the example, 6 into A is 6, so A is 1. 4 into 2 is 8, so B is 2. So C must be 3, 3 into 3 would be 9. Fifteen divided by 5 is 3. 10 divided by 2 is 5. So A is 1, B is 2, C is 3. D is 4, E is 5, F is 6. 18 divided by 6 is 3. Okay, that unlocks another gate. Three more gates to go. Solve the equation. I would love to solve. This is a very interesting puzzle. Some maths into Diggy. I won't hate it. Okay, let's see. I solved such kind of puzzles. A lot of such kinds of puzzles in my real life. Anyway, so 4 purples make 12. Each purple would be 3. 3 and 3 is 6. I need 8 more. So 3, 4, 3, 4 would make it 14. Purple is 3, green is 4. So 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12. 12 minus 3 is 9. Now let's go ahead. Just two more puzzles here. This is similar to the upper one we saw. And I guess just as easy. Okay, let's quickly try and solve it. So I can't name these animals, but looks like a sheep. Okay, so 4 sheeps, 8. Each sheep is 2. 2 and 2, 4. The horses should be 3. 2, 3, 2, 3 would be 10. So 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 minus 3 is 4. So 4 should be the answer. Yes, it is the answer. Now just one more room. I need to move the 4 aside. But that closes the gate, so I will need to set 4 back again from the upper side. Okay, let's continue. Fill in the missing number. This looks like the top left puzzle we did. Maybe not. Okay, let's try and figure it out. Let me just take the tiles. Okay, so this is 3 plus 0 plus 2 plus 1 is 6. This is 7. This is 8. So it should be 9 next. Okay, that's it. I didn't even need the left side. The left side would mean the same thing. It's 8, 7, 6, 5. Anyway, never mind. So just a few tiles and we can finally have our last key. I missed a tile somewhere, two of them. Okay, here they are. So that's it for this location. See you in the chambers and the challenges. Thank you for watching.